subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Brother and sister, hope you all are good and safe. In this video, I will show you how to analyze simply supported beam in RAM element software having point load at mid span. Uniformly distributed load through beam span. Want to see how to model suspension bridge in SAP 2000? Click on card link showing top right of video. This right side table is spreadsheet presentation. If you click on spreadsheet button, this table of spreadsheet will go off. Unlike CSI software, RAM element based on nodes. Also, unlike CSI software, it's story elevation based on y-axis. First I have to input coordinates of beam joints. For that in nodes tab, x, y, coordinate. Give first joint coordinate is x equals 0, y equals 0, z equals 0. Second joint coordinate is x equals 25, y equals 0, z equals 0. It means I have length of beam, L equals 25 feet. Check bottom right screen of RAM software, you can see default unit set to be English. You can change it from there if you want. Now click on restraint. See I have two nodes, but no restraint at this time in any joint. You can either check the restraint in table spreadsheet. Or just like I am doing, first node select, and click on pin joint to assign it. Similarly select second joint, and click on roller in X and Z direction to assign. Click on members tab now. Select both joints, and click on connect nodes with members to draw member in between two joints. Click on sub tab sections. At bottom left, you can see this auto-generated table from RAM element open. I am choosing rectangular beam of 12 by 24 inch, but first select member then double click on section 12 by 24 to assign it on member. Click on sub tab materials. Likewise previously, select member and double click on C3-60 to assign on member, which is reinforced concrete material having 3 KSI concrete strength and 60 KSI steel yield strength. Now go to sub tab loads on member. See different type of load assign option open here. But in our first case I am assigning live load UDL on beam. I didn't define load pattern of live load. So first go to home tab. And click on add/edit from load combination. Here now I am defining live load pattern have category of LL. See at bottom right, select live load. Select member. As I told earlier that Y direction is gravity direction axis. Click on towards Y. Input UDL of 2 kip per fort. 2 kip per fort live load is acting on beam of 12 by 24 of 25 feet length having 3 KSI concrete strength and 60 KSI steel yield strength. Click on view tab. Click on rendering and select member to show rendering. Beam is showing in 3D. Click on process tab. Click on analyze model. Remain default option, and click on analyze. See I have no warning and error. Want to see how to analyze and design Minaret structure in ETABS V19? Click on card link showing top right of video. Go to view tab. Select member. Click on reactions and check TY, which is reaction of beam. It comes to be 25 kip. For simply supported beam, when UDL is acting on beam, reaction at both joints is W into L divided with 2, where W is UDL acting on beam, that is 2 kip per fort, and L is length of beam, that is 25 feet. So reaction equals to 2 into 25 divided with 2 equals 25 kip. Click on deflection and then click on deflection in axis 2. I am getting deflection of 0.4 inch. Let's calculate it using formulae. For simply supported beam, when UDL is acting on beam, deflection equals 5 by 384 into WL to the power 4 divided with EI. I have E equals 57,000 square root of FC prime, which is 3,122 KSI for 3 KSI FC prime. I is inertia of beam, which is BH cubed divided with 12, that is 12 into 24 to the power 3 divided with 12 equals 13,824 inch to the power 4. Input all value in formulae of deflection and it equals to 0.4 inch. Same result I am getting from analysis of RAM element. Click on member forces, click on show values, click on shear in 2. This is shear force diagram of beam having UDL, see from 0 to 25 feet, its shear value decreasing linearly. This time click on flex ural moment 3 to 3. This is moment diagram of beam having UDL. Let's calculate its moment using formulae, that is WL square divided with 8, which equals 2 into 25 square divided with 8, and it equals to 156.25 kip ft. Same result I am getting from analysis of RAM element. Want to see how to design steel mezzanine floor in ETABS V19? Click on card link showing top right of video. For this case I am applying point load at mid span of beam. All other defining and assigning are similar to that I did for UDL case. Just I am changing beam length to 28 feet, so second coordinate of X is 28 feet. Also I am changing beam size to be 12 by 30 inch. For apply point load, select member and click on concentrated load. Then click on create. Input load 40 kip and distance equals 14 feet. See 40 kip load is acting at mid span of beam. After analyzing, click on reaction and check TY, which is reaction of beam in Y direction. As know that beam having point load at mid span have reaction at both joint equals P divided with 2, so it's 20 kip, exact same value as getting from RAM element. Click on deflection and then click on deflection in axis 2. I am getting deflection of 0.38 inch. Let's calculate it using formulae. For simply supported beam, when point load is acting on beam, deflection equals PL cube over 48 EI. I have E equals 57,000 square root of FC prime, which is 3,122 KSI for 3 KSI FC prime. I is inertia of beam, which is BH cube over 12, that is 12 into 30 cubed over 12 equals 27,000 inch to the power 4. Input all value in formulae of deflection and it equals to 0.37 inch, exact same value as getting in RAM element. Click on member forces. Click on shear in 2. Click on show values. This is shear force diagram of beam having point load at mid span, see from 0 to 14 feet, its value constant of 20 kip. Then due to 40 kip point load, its shear goes to minus 20 kip, then remains constant till end of beam. This time click on flex ural moment 3 to 3. This is moment diagram of beam having point load at mid span, moment increasing linearly till mid span, then linearly decreasing till beam end. Maximum moment is at mid span due to point load. Let's calculate its moment using formulae, that is PL over 4, which equals 40 into 28 over 4, and it equals to 280 kip ft. Exact same value as getting from RAM element analysis.
Watch strap foundation and strap beam complete analysis design and detailing. Click on card link showing top right of video.
Click on stresses, and check deformed shape. This is showing stress contours in 3D beam at each fiber of beam including top, center, and bottom fiber from 0 to 28 feet. This is just beginning of RAM element videos. I will further make videos to solve 2D frame, 2D trusses in RAM element. Then compare results with ETABS or SAP 2000.
Watch pedestrian suspension bridge main cable analysis and design. Click on card link showing top right of video. If you need any assistance in structural engineering, or you want your structure to be designed, you can contact me through email address engineer.uzer2014@gmail.com. Do like, share and comment below in comment section. Also subscribe and press bell icon so you will never miss any new video.